It's all about Namjoon. From the BTS armies to Megan hotties, and even locals are going crazy over their new song Never Play. In the latest episode of Are You Sure, Jungkook revealed how RM scolded him for kissing him on the forehead while he went all red. Here, watch the video to find out the whole story. Armies and hotties, a new song of the year Never Play by Megan Thee Stallion featuring RM of BTS is out. And hail to these two hot artists because the song is just chef's kiss. How well both of their rapping synchronize with each other is commendable. In case you don't know, RM not only did the rapping in the song, but he is also credited in the writing the lyrics too. And his voice that made even locals come out of their shells and praise him. Especially for the line where RM sings for Asia Man. We paved the way. On the way for Asian men be paid away. And it looks like RM keeps update of everything, despite him being busy in serving his duty, because he came online and shared the Spotify link on his story with a caption, "For Asia, man, we paved the way," added by the fire emoji. He made it more obvious. Everyone knows that BTS paved the way, isn't it? Well, it looks like there will be another part of Never Play or something more to it. As in the MV, RM is an animated version. However, at the end of the MV, he comes out of the anime and taps Megan's shoulder. Also in the live, Megan hinted at another part by saying it's gonna come out in another part. Take a look.
Excited about that one.
I'm excited about that one. Cause it's gonna come out in another part.
Right.
This is so funny. Remember this incident from the Bangtan Bomb? When Jungkook kissed RM's forehead and he left so flustered and red while members were all laughing with tears rolling on the ground. Well, in the latest episode of Are You Sure, Jungkook shared this incident with Jimin and the additional story to it when they were having food in Sapporo, Japan. Jungkook revealed, later Namjoon said to Jungkook that he went too far with the kiss and said, "You were crossing the line, friend." However, Jimin mentioned that no doubt Namjoon was blushing so hard. Take a look.
남는 게 남준이 형 그거 그 이마에 뽀뽀했을 때 알아?
어.
준영이 장난이 너무 심한 거 아니냐고. 정국아 요즘 좀 썩는다 이거. 그걸 본인도 웃고 다 했으면서.
어, 맞아. 야 그날 한 세 명 울었어. 너... 겁나 웃긴 게 남주영도 얼굴 시뻘개져가지고 어쩔 줄 몰라.